Here is your chance to see an old-fashioned sawmill in action. We're visiting the old-fashioned sawmill at Unionville during the annual Thresheree in Symco, Wisconsin. Taking us back to a simpler time, we see them sawing logs into planks and making wooden shingles. Demonstrations were held throughout the day. The sawmill is being powered by a 1914 Rumley Oil Pull. It was designed to burn all grades of kerosene and is owned by the Schmidt family Rumley Acres. The Schmidt family Rumley Acres is located in Cleveland, Wisconsin. Later we went inside to see the dueling sawmills, and we'll show that to you a bit further along in the video. Inside the sawmill, they did have a sign, and it says that ending a successful day is being able to count to 10 without using your toes.